it's a way of life. Dark black past is my most valued possession. Hindsight is always 20/20. Looking back, it's still a bit fuzzy. You can usually assure destruction. Nice story. You can subdue but never tame. It gives me my great head. Get down to your level. Yeah, just keep on thinking it's my fault. An inch or two at a kicking distance. Mankind has got to know his limits.
Yeah.
you guys doing?
Feeling good.
Boy, I'm feeling good, actually. Really glad to be here. And I'll tell you a little story real quick before we go on. I'll make it fast, I promise. About a year ago, we were working on our new album back in Franklin, Tennessee. And I started to feel some pain over here. So I went to the doctor, and he said, "Dave, you have cancer." And I went, "Fuck. I have cancer." And I was so shocked. And at first, I thought, you know, am I afraid? And then I said, "No, I'm fucking pissed." And we stopped the record. We stopped everything. I went into treatment for the cancer. It was 51 radiation treatments and 9 chemo treatments. And when it was all said and done, every day I would think, I can't face not playing again. I can't face not playing again. So I would pray. You know, a lot of you guys know that I pray. I say that in Peace Cells. I pray every day. I say that in the song. I've said it since the second record. But, you know, I thought about you guys every day, too. And I thought about my family, and I got this power from you guys. And I just kept thinking about it. And on October 16th, I went to go see the doctor, and he said, "You're 100% free of cancer." That doesn't mean it can't come back, and that doesn't mean I'm not fucked up in the head, but it felt really good to be able to come out here and stand on this stage in front of so many of my old friends here in London. So thank you. This next song we're going to do for you is the title track from our last record. This is a song that got us our first Grammy in the United States. This song is called Dystopia. We'll be right back.
last song. Before we go any further, I would like to thank 500 Death Punch for having us out, and the Bad Wolves for warming me up. But I especially want to thank you guys for being here. And I can't wait till we come back. The song's called Home Wars.
over here, Lee Guitar, Kiko Lavero. And behind me on the drums, Dorothea Buren. Over here, bass guitar, David Elston.
Because I don't say it, don't mean I ain't thinking.
you came to me, you say you love me. When you tend to go, you make up the story. The broken heart you brought to my life, the bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came? And why did you give me?
We've been together too long enough. I know your soul as I know myself. You fool with me to date other guys. I know that you don't really love me. I just forgive and try to forget. Don't you really? Our faith has been sad today. I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling, calling.
Thank you.